Hello YouTube, I was getting ready for Hurricane Matthew that's gonna be here tomorrow, and I hooked up my Honda eb7000i to my plug for the generator for the house, and it trips as soon as I reset the breaker. Right here, the circuit breaker trips. You gotta reset it, push the yellow button, reset it. So I did some Google research, and it says neutral bond to the frame is what's causing the issue. Some generators, there's a fix, and some says there's not, but I actually found a fix for these EB series. What you gotta do is take off the 12 millimeter bolt here, 10 millimeter bolt here, same on the other side, 10 millimeter nut, 10 millimeter nut. Your bracket comes off. Plastic cover slides off. And right here is your neutral bonded frame. Just simply unbolt it and cover it up with something so it doesn't ground itself or connect. And it works. I'm able to power the house, the AC, everything with this. Enjoy. Good luck.